Hi guys, myself Akanksha, a warm welcome to you all to my channel. Today we are going to discuss about Melvin Kelvin, and we study Kelvin cycle in photosynthesis also, which is also known as the C3 cycle. So let's start with the introduction to Melvin Kelvin. Let's go. First thing that we need to know about him is he served as a professor of chemistry in the University of California. Now, one of the contribution of Kelvin was that just after World War II, when the world was under the shock after the Hiroshima and Nagasaki bombings and seeing the ill effects of radioactivity, Kelvin, along with his co-workers, put radioactivity to its beneficial use. Kelvin, along with J.A. Basham, studied reactions in green plants forming sugar and other substances from the raw materials like CO2 minerals, labeling CO2, that is carbon dioxide, with C14, isotope of carbon. Guys, remember that C14, isotope of carbon, is basically the radioactive isotope of carbon. Kelvin told that plants change light energy into chemical energy by transferring an electron from an array of pigment molecules and other substances. Finally, the mapping of pathway of carbon assimilation in photosynthesis earned him a Nobel Prize in 1961. So guys, this was all about Melvin Kelvin, and if you like the video, then subscribe my channel Akanksha's Vision and share as much as possible. Thank you for watching.